We're gathered in an upper chamber.
Fasting is the fuel and sponsor of fire, rhema, and manifestations. If you cannot fast, you cannot last. Fasting is losing physical weight to gain spiritual weight, apart from building a relationship with God. Fasting and prayer empowers your destiny, empowers your giftings, empowers your potentials to come alive. Fasting and prayer energizes your destiny for awesome manifestation. Fasting and prayer amplifies your voice to be heard by your generation. 6 verse 16. When you fast, not if you fast. When you fast, not if you fast. Fasting is compulsory in the school of power and manifestations of the spirit. Jacob returned to Israel. A personality became a nationality. If you can fast, destitutes will become a destiny. Stories will turn to glory. Jabesh will be more honorable than his brethren and become a city that people live. Joshua fasted, Elijah fasted, Jesus fasted, Esther, Mordecai, and the Jews fasted. Haman was killed. Mordecai received a shift from the gates to the palace. I command for fresh baptism and appetites of fasting and prayer. If you can fast, your stories will change. In the name of Jesus, amen.